City of Love. Crush on Bestie too. Kylie's crush and bestie, Harry, asked her to go to a movie. Kylie finally decided to confess her feelings to Harry at the movie. But Harry said no to her, only because Harry wanted to be the one to confess his feelings first. He liked Kylie too. But on the date night, Harry had a bad car accident and was in the emergency room. Hi, Doctor. How is Harry?
He'll be okay, but he's pretty banged up. He broke his arm and knocked his head in the accident.
That's too bad.
I think he's just waking up now if you want to see him.
Harry, Harry, are you okay?
Kylie? Why are you here? Why am I here? Ouch.
Don't move, Harry. You had a car accident.
I was rushing to see you.
I'm here now. It's okay.
Okay, since you're awake, I need to do some basic health check.
Sure. Thanks, Doctor.
Let me check your temperature. Heartbeat's normal. The next is blood pressure test. Pretty good. Let me check your wound on head. You're getting better. You are pretty lucky that you didn't end up in the emergency room. You can go home tomorrow. Take more rest at home.
Thanks, Doctor.
Let me make some food for you. Let's wait for a while. Smells good. Great! I'll come tomorrow to help you get discharged.
Thanks, Kylie. I'm such a fool. I didn't even see how important Kylie was to me. I can't lose her again. I'll definitely confess to her tomorrow.
City of Love. Crush on Bestie too. Kylie's crush and bestie, Harry, asked her to go to a movie. Kylie finally decided to confess her feelings to Harry at the movie. But Harry said no to her, only because Harry wanted to be the one to confess his feelings first. He liked Kylie too. But on the date night, Harry had a bad car accident and was in the emergency room. Hi, Doctor. How is Harry?
He'll be okay, but he's pretty banged up. He broke his arm and knocked his head in the accident.
That's too bad.
I think he's just...
City of Love. Crush on Bestie too. Kylie's crush and bestie Harry asked her to go to a movie. Kylie finally decided to confess her feelings to Harry at the movie. But Harry said no to her, only because Harry wanted to be the one to confess his feelings first. He liked Kylie too. But on the date night, Harry had a bad car accident and was in the emergency room. Hi, Doctor. How is Harry?
He'll be okay, but he's pretty banged up. He broke his arm and knocked his head in the accident.
That's too bad.
I think he's just...
What happened after the movie night? Come on! We want to know!
Okay. The day after the movie night, Harry asked me to go to dinner. But he had a bad car accident on that day.
Oh, no! Aww.
I rushed to the hospital and took care of him. Then, he asked me to be his girlfriend in the hospital garden. And I said yes.
Aww, amazing. It's so cool.
Yeah, thanks, girls. And we are on an official date this weekend. I want to buy a new dress for that day. Can you help me pick one?
Sure! Come on, let's go!
Pretty! Cool! Cool! I think this outfit is cute! Done! Let's go! City of Love. Crush on Bestie too. Kylie's crush and Bestie Harry asked her to go to a movie. Kylie finally decided to confess her feelings to Harry at the movie. but Harry said no to her. Only because Harry wanted to be the one to confess his feelings first. He liked Kylie too. But on the date night, Harry had a bad car accident and was in the emergency room. Hi, Doctor. How is Harry?
He'll be okay, but he's pretty banged up. He broke his arm and knocked his head in the accident.
That's too bad.
I think he's just...
City of Love. Crush on Bestie, too. Kylie's crush on Bestie Harry asked her to go to a movie. Kylie finally decided to confess her feelings to Harry at the movie, but Harry said no to her. Only because Harry wanted to be the one to confess his feelings first. He liked Kylie too. But on the date night, Harry had a bad car accident and was in the emergency room. Hi, Doctor. How is Harry?
He'll be okay, but he's pretty banged up. He broke his arm and knocked his head in the accident.
That's too bad.
I think he's just...
mixing them up. Aw, heat mold, rose mold, they're all so cute! Freeze the chocolate for a while. Oh my god, it works! Let me add some decorations. Which flavor he will like? Add some twinkle sprinkles. Find a perfect box for it. Cute! Final touch!
I'm about to arrive. Is everything ready?
Oh, wait. Real quick. I need to change my clothes. Now I'm ready!
Hi.
Hi, Harry.
Want to try different ones? Let's order some juice. Candles make romance. I recorded a song for you.
Oh, really?
I hear the words, but all I can think is we should be together.
Wow, you are really talented. And guess what? I made you some chocolate.
You're so sweet.
Wanna try one?
Sure. Let's selfie.
We had our first kiss, and posted our pictures online. It's the best day of my life!